शॉर्ट सर्क्यूट टेस्ट शॉर्ट सर्क्यूट टेस्ट मीटर सर कनेक्टेड टू कनेक्टेड ऑन एचवी साइड ओके एलवी साइड इज शॉर्ट सर्क्यूटेड हियर द वोल्ट मीटर रीडिंग इज वीएससी अमीटर रीडिंग इज आईएससी वाट मीटर रीडिंग विल गिव अस कॉपर लॉसेस डब्ल्यूएससी ओके वी आर नॉट एडिंग एनी input here we are not adding any load here okay either in open circuit test or in short circuit test so just red shorts are putting this whatever the I square R losses I T square R not to losses will be shown by the wattmeter okay 5SC is equal to in this WSC by VSC into ISC. So here VSC is to be maintained to show the full load current in the ammeter, that is 4.3 amps on this side. So this is the equivalent circuit in short circuit test. Short circuit test means we are short circuiting this side. So we have to transfer all the parameters to this side. Okay, what are the parameters here? One is core component. And this is the winding component. We have to transfer this to this side. Already we have R2 X2. From this we will get R1 dash X1 dash. So R1 dash plus R2 will give us R02. X1 dash plus X2 will give us X02. Here R0 X0 is there. And if I transfer R0 X0 to this side, I'll get R0 dash X0 dash. Okay. So what is R0 to R1 dash plus R2 X0 to is X1 dash plus X2 that is R1 dash R1 dash is R1 into K square and X1 dash is X1 into K square what is R0 dash R0 into K square and X0 dash is X0 into K square. Okay. So R1 dash means R1 into K square, X1 dash is X1 into K square. So I am transferring from this side to this side. I have to multiply with K square for resistance and reactance and multiplied with K for voltage and divided with K for current. So if I am transferring this side to this side, I have to divide with K square for resistance and reactance and divide with K for voltage and multiply with K for current. So here IHV is less than ILV. Okay. Why we are short circuiting only secondary side, why not primary side? Means here the current is more. 8.6 amps. Here the current is 4.3 amps. So it is better to short circuit on high current side and connect the meters on low current side. Why? Because it is so the meter requirement rating of the requirement here is reduced. So here only 5 amp meter can be used. But if I connect here, I have to go for 10 amp meter. Okay. That is one thing. And it is actually hazardous to work on high current side compared to low current side. So that is the reason, you know, to justify that why I am connecting the meters in this side. Okay. So I naught is far less than I2 means what? Full load current. Here how much voltage I have to apply? Rated. So rated current I have to apply. So in short open circuit test I have to apply rated voltage here I have to apply rated current to allow 4.3 amps how much voltage I have to apply here that much voltage only I have to apply I should not apply 230 volts here okay if I apply 230 volts everything will burnt off so I have to apply a reduced voltage something like some 30 to 50 volts like this so that I will get 4.3 amps in this way okay so this meter range is less than 75 volts. That is 0 to 75 volts voltmeter is enough here, and 0 to some 5 amp ammeter is required here. Okay, so here I am using unity power factor wattmeters. Okay, because cos phi value is near to 1, cos phi AC is approximately equal to 1. So I use unity power factor wattmeters here. I am using LPF, low power factor wattmeters. Why? Because cos phi value is here something like a 0.2. So I need to go for LPF wattmeters. I don't have to go in detail about what is LPF wattmeter, what is UPF wattmeter in this case. Okay. So I am using a UPF wattmeter, remember here. Similarly, here the WAC shows BAC, ISC, cos phi AC. So cos phi AC is a WAC by VAC to AC. This is the equivalent circuit. So as I naught dash is very less compared to I2 full load. So this is I2 full load that I am considering as ISC. Okay. Full load current we are applying here, right? Here full load current applying means here also full load current is around. Okay, so 5SC short circuit current is full load current. Its value is very less compared to, sorry, very high compared to I0. So you can neglect this branch. Then the overall circuit looks like this. Okay. It is Z0 R0 plus JX0. That is equivalent to voltage divided by current. VAC by IS. So R0 by Z0 is a cos phi AC. So in the impedance triangle, that is this one, R0 by Z0 is equal to cos phi AC. Okay. Cos phi AC. So how to get x0 to under root of z0 square minus r0 square. So from short circuit test, what we will get? R0 to x0 to copper losses. So from open circuit test, we are getting r0, x0, ion losses. So finally, we obtain these two from short circuit test and these two from open circuit. Finally, by using all these four parameters, you can frame a equivalent circuit like this. Okay. So this is about a summer circuit test.